Hi, my name's Kevin, and I'm an engineer at Keysight Technologies. I'm a part of our automotive and energy solutions team. It's an exciting time in the automotive market. We're seeing the awareness and the acceptance of electric vehicles and hybrids rise, and as they become more popular, a lot of the mainstream car manufacturers are now coming out with their own electric vehicles and hybrids. One of the challenges that Keysight has recognized as we look into this market is testing to all the different charging standards. In order to properly test your device, whether it's a charging station or EVSE or an electric vehicle, you want to have a test system that has three key attributes. The first would be an automated system, one where the tests can be automated and you don't have to do them manually, and you'll save time. The next would be to have the system be upgradable, so as the standards change, you can change your test system. And then the third would be having a system that's compact, so if you want to do tests in the field on your charging station or electric vehicle, you can do that with a small system. So I want to turn this over to my colleague Philip, where he'll describe the Scienlab Charging Discovery system from Keysight Technologies.